I'm Renee McCoy. On Sunday, August 4th, WREL-TV will be changing its network from ABC to CBS. We want to assure you that although some changes in programming will occur, there are a lot of others that will stay the same. I will continue to anchor the morning news cut-ins each weekday at 7:25 and at 8:25. And you will still see Action News 5 with Charlie Gaddy and Adele Arakawa right here at 6 and 11. Plus, the Carolina News Network will remain a part of Action News. We're excited about the change.